Good evening, dear colleagues. Let's start the press conference after the game, Jagiellonia Panevėžys. Mr. Sten Greven, please share with us your thoughts after this game, and please, after that, colleagues, ask your questions.
Okay, thank you. First of all, I want to congratulate Jagiellonia for the deserved win in this second Champions League pre-round. I think I can just say the same as after the first game. They deserve to win. I think the result also today, 3-1, was more than correct. I think they have the better team, a lot of quality on the ball. So it was a tough game for us, but I cannot blame anybody today for my players. They give everything. Like I said, against a better team, so the result is correct, but we don't have to be ashamed today from the result.
Także trener powiedział, że przede wszystkim gratuluje Jagiellonii awansu do kolejnej rundy. Tak samo jak po pierwszym meczu, wygrał zespół lepszy i wynik 3-1 jest bardziej niż prawidłowy. Natomiast nie może zarzucić niczego swoim piłkarzom.
So yeah, I wish them all the best in the next round. And for us, we go to the European League. It was a nice experience for my players today. You cannot compare the league, the country, the level of football. So it was a good experience for my players to play in this stadium and this atmosphere. So it will be tough. We play an important game also on Sunday in our league. Not in the same stadium, not in the same atmosphere, but I have to be correct, and it will be a more important game than today. So I want to see my players also on Sunday, that you are real professionals and that we also can win games in the league. We have to take all the good things from today with us and learn from the bad things, and hopefully we will win also fast league games.
Także trener powiedział, że teraz owszem spadają do Ligi Europy, do kwalifikacji do Ligi Europy, aczkolwiek ta przygoda w Lidze Mistrzów była dla nich bardzo cennym i dobrym doświadczeniem. Natomiast teraz już skupiają się na swoim kolejnym meczu w swojej A-Lidze, na bardzo ważnym meczu i na tym będą teraz koncentrować swoją uwagę.
Please questions.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.